In this video, we'll show you how to increase RAM on your Android device using VRAM method. Unfortunately, very small amount of people subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel. We will never let you down. At first, let me explain what is VRAM. VRAM means virtual RAM. In simple words, VRAM is internal storage of your Android device will be converted to random access memory. Suppose your device has 32 GB internal storage and RAM is 3 GB. Now you want to increase your RAM, then you can share 3 GB of your internal storage with RAM. After that, the total RAM size will be 6 GB. This way you can use free space of your internal storage to increase RAM of your Android device. There is no risk, keeps all your data safe. To complete the whole process, we will take the help of an application which is Swap. Open Google Play Store and search for Swap Novo. It is an application which uses your free space and changes into a working RAM. After installing Swap, allow the privacy policy. At first, we have to create swap. Here, swap size is in megabytes, so we have to put the value in megabytes. We know 1 GB is equal to 1024 MB. If we want to increase 3 GB RAM, then it will be 3072 MB. Put the value and tap on create swap. This application run by ads, so watch a ad to get service. Make sure your internal storage have enough space left equal to the swap value, then press yes. It will take few minutes, create the swap file, please keep patient. When you see a note, swap file successfully created, it means successfully the RAM increased 3 GB. You can check the file in the File Explorer. Please open File Explorer, then Android OBB. If you ever want to delete the swap, just click on delete swap. That's it guys. This way you can increase your RAM using the free space of your internal storage. If you think this video is useful, then please subscribe to our channel. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.